I will make a couple of comments. First of all, the selectmen have been doing the videotaping for quite some time, and we found that that worked very well while I was a selectman. I didn't have any problem with that whatsoever. And when it comes to making the minutes considerably briefer than they are here, I have no problem with that either, because by statute, all you have to have is the date, the members present, and the time it starts, the time it ends, the motions, the second, and what the vote count was on each motion. You don't have to have any of these tangents that sometimes all boards get off into, like Mike Pierce babbling on forever. You don't need to put that in the minutes. That is not required by statute. So I think that it'd be in our best interest, for not only would it save times for us reviewing the minutes as a committee, by having it briefer and taking it from the videotape, because the videotape is actually a very good record of what happens in this meeting. And in fact, if you look at the videotape of the meetings, there's a lot of things that transpire that aren't reflected in the meeting and vice versa. So I think it's best to take it right from the videotape, which is reality.